Of children received free school supplies thanks to Amerigroup Community Care of Georgia. The company kicked off its back-to-school bash at Southwest High School in Macon. Families also enjoyed games, food, and free health screenings.
It's just really important to make sure parents have everything they need to help their children have a great first day of school.
Amerigroup plans to have more than 100 events in 11 different cities.